How to show a progress bar in Google Forms. As someone is going through your form, if you want them to see a progress bar from page to page, you're going to have to click on Settings. Once I'm in Settings, I need to go over here to Presentation, and I can go ahead and click Show a Progress Bar and hit Save. Good to go.